are there a lot of patients who come to see you who expect a timeline for treatment? They say, my daughter is about to get married, I have about 1 year, can you cure me in 1 year? And if they do come with that expectation, are you able to fulfill that expectation?
It's human tendency that they all want a quick fix. But I try to understand what is their emergency, if they have like genuine emergency or so. If the vitiligo can respond accordingly. If not, I'll tell openly that this much of deadline I cannot meet because vitiligo is severe or it will take time. But if it is doable, definitely we can do it. So the condition where I face problem is like patient who come to me after fixing their marriage and they have 3 to 6 months of time. That is a time where like their vitiligo may not be ready, but they want result. That is the tricky situation. Usually what happens like the day we start the treatment, which if it is like unstable vitiligo, to getting rid of the vitiligo, it varies from 6 months to 1.5 year to 2 years. Because 6 months in the case of patient who are having stable vitiligo, which is like segmental vitiligo, we do the cell transplantation. There are few patients within 1 month they get rid of the patches. But issue is like the patients who are having extensive disease, they have tried so many medications, the long standing vitiligo, lot of stressors are there, lot of triggers like lifestyle reason or the dietary reasons or the related to stress. All those factors which we have to control, then we have to treat their vitiligo. The time might be around 2 years minimum. So it is in any medical case and a chronic condition and with the multifactorial it is very difficult to say that it is going to go in 6 months or that. So coming early to the doctor is always better rather than trying multiple things every 2-3 months. It is to identify a doctor who understands the vitiligo, who gives the individualized treatment according to the type of vitiligo, age of the patient, all those things, the results will be better. And if you have a deadline of around 1.5 years to 2 years time, so it can be, most of the cases we can get rid of the vitiligo.